It's an extraordinary privilege, but also a responsibility to be the first artist that has, living artist that has been on this island for over 2,000 years. That's a bit of a challenge. But at the same time, what an extraordinary place to think about the human project in general.